good morning. All right, so I'm going to show you. This is the Heartland FM studio. Now, if you look up here, here it is. Heartland FM 97.5, doesn't say 106.6, studio in a shed. Now, you can probably see, I don't know if you can actually see from here, how small the studio actually is. I'm going to show you. This is the studio. It is actually like a shed, right? Can you see? Yeah, that's it there. So we go in here. This will give you a bit of an idea. If you watch the show, then this gives you a little bit of an idea of kind of how compact our studio is here. You come in, this is the door shut in. And then this is the studio through here. We've got the office in here. It's the office. And then through here is the actual studio where we are. Okay, you can kind of hear Coldplay on there because we're live at the moment. Mic's not on though, so we're all right. And then we have the studio. Into the studio, if you have a look around, you can see the little studio there. Yeah, this is my workplace. Welcome to my workspace in Heartland FM, where I am a DJ. Yeah, and I think you'll see some more video footage coming up of kind of the shenanigans I get on when people are, no one's here, because I can do what I like, so it's a bit of a laugh. Yeah. 10:30 this morning on Heartland FM 97.5, 106.6, and online at www.heartlandfm.co.uk and on the Digital Access channel. So we're here until 10:30 this morning. Coming up in the next half hour, we have my pop hit hat trick. Three songs from one artist. And today's artist is... I'll tell you after this track. So yes, I think it's time to play some Prince because you know how much of a Prince fan I am. So it needs to be done. This is my choice of Prince song for today. This is a brand new track called Fall in Love Tonight with Zoe Deschanel. Enjoy. Do you want to see the studio? I'll show you around a bit. Okay. And this is the desk. See the desk there? Can you see it? Yeah, this is the second laptop. I've got two laptops that I work with here. I'll turn this down a little bit. Two laptops. This is the second laptop. This is the one that all the messages come in on. So let's see if there's any messages coming in. Oh, here we are. We've got a message. Good morning, Lady Miss Emma. Could you please play the Joe Biles Band Feast Pay with One and a Half Blind Mice, Boom Ferret, and Stair Bear, all sweeping the streets today in Putlochery? Guys sweeping the streets. So right now we've got Prince playing, which is always happy times for me. Woo! So now you can see what you hear. This is it. To all my subscribers, thank you. If you want to subscribe to my channel, just click the box below. Subscribe. And leave me a comment. I love comments. I got a Rolls Royce, cause it's good for my voice, but you won't fool the children of the revolution. Now you won't fool the children of the revolution. No, no, no. Yeah! There you go. That's what happens at Heartland FM when there's no one around and it's just me in the studio. Mayhem and madness. Here's Kato. Say hi, everybody. Hi, everybody. My name's Kato and I'm a Kato. Yeah, so that is the Heartland experience. If you want to tune in and listen to my radio show, it's Heartland FM 97.5 and 106.6 and online at heartlandfm.co.uk. Is that right, Katty? Say yes, give that people a high paw. Say hi. Hi, everyone. There's my paw. Hi. Just hi to the people who are listening. Oh, I see some birds. Did you say birds? Yeah. So, and you can listen on some of my old radio shows via SoundCloud. So you can have a little listen there. To everyone who is asking about the busking times, again, it is going well. I was in Dundee yesterday and had a really good time in my hometown of Dundee. Everyone was really kind to me, so that was great. And
I'll be definitely going back there, I think. I was able to take my mother out for dinner. Hi, Mum. So, peace and all the best, and I'll see you all next week.